All right, let me walk you through the backstage of our Unreal Engine plugin. Let's take a skeletal mesh. It can be a MetaHuman just like me.
Excuse me? Who are you calling a skeleton? I'm the smallest MetaHuman size available, but I'm not a skeleton.
I'm sorry, miss. I'm talking about your 3D nature, not your appearance. Where was I? Oh yeah. Let's add the draper component and some clothes.
Not bad, but can I have it in gold? Pretty please?
Sure thing, darling. Hurry, it's your cue to go.